Okay, hello. Leaving me alone. Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? I don't have to kill all these people, do I? Shit. Cool. Good thing I got all these flashbangs. Let's go. Awesome.
And the shit smells bad, yep.
All Oops. Oh, the wrong way. Okay. Let's see. You dead? Awesome. Face. Don't touch me. Please don't touch me. Why can't we be friends? Ah, bitches. Alright. I did it.
Is it almost starter time?
Possibly. I want to at least finish this damn sewer first.
Forgot how long it took him to break fucking Obito's mask.
Yeah.
I'm watching for like an hour since they fucking...
Well, I mean, all that fucking backstory, Phil.
It's like Naruto talking to his dad, Naruto talking to his mom, Jiraiya. I would tell you use a sick weapon, so. Oh shit. He's got the chakra cloak level 2. Whatever you want to call it. You know when he gets like the cloak and the black?
Yeah.
I don't know what you call that.
Come on there, Bubsy.
She's like, is that fucking Obito?
Interesting.
Kakashi says, considering my chakra, I only got a few Kamui's left. Ha! Kakashi, you still got like 2,000 of those motherfuckers in you.
Yep.
Thank you. Hey, the mask broke. No, let's hear about Ren.
You bet.
Damn it.
Oh, buddy. Hello. Fuck. Fucking zombies, man. Out of nowhere. All the goddamn time.
I can give you a gift, Itachi. Those who break the rules are regarded as scum, but those who abandon comrades are far worse than scum.
Here we go.
Alright, Sherry. On my way.
You let Rin die.
I'm skipping all the Obito flashbacks this time.
Yeah, might as well. There's more than enough of them.
I like the Madara flashbacks, because you only see them once.
But... yeah, and they're pretty badass.
Yeah. But even the ones that aren't badass are, you know, you get to understand the guy more and shit. Obito's just like rehash over and over and over again, the same 5 minutes.
Oh, sweet mother of God. Oh, that made me shit. Okay. What now? Oh my God, what are you doing?
Fuck, all the Uchiha just got badass fucking fire attacks.
Okay, well, I would like to know what to do, please. Can't go through there. Do I just die? No.
Oh shit, Madara just showed up.
If you stop doing that. Well, fuck.
Naruto's like, what happened to them? And he's like, I don't know, but I don't think they're doing too well. What a dick.
Oh.
I gotta do it again. That's not very fun. Now. Bitch. That was an easy tyrant fight. Even though I died once. Fuck ton of ammo though, holy shit. Convenient.
Kidding me? Sure, don't worry. I'll get you whatever you need. Why are you doing this? Because I care. Thank you, Claire.
Cool.
So I was playing Smash yesterday, and I made it to 2.49, or it was like 2,498,000, and then 300 and something, and then I lost. I was one win away from being at 2.5.
Nice.
And now I'm back at like 2.42. This game makes me salty. I was killing it too. Get the fuck down from there, cat.
Are
Get down. So I'm gonna play some Smash Bros. Until you're ready to play.
Cool.
Start. Turn on switch. Me and Agile were playing Smash yesterday in East Toronto plant the whole time.
Probably.
He likes him.
Cause he's fucking gay.
Yeah. Right, you are. He's super fucking annoying.
You think he's doing
basically
a really
get hit by fucking.
Basically, just a really fast DDD.
Yeah, he's a heavy too. Looks like the 8th heaviest character. I was at work yesterday.
Really long. Had a really huge accident on one of our highways. Okay. Like 3 trauma team activations, couple people died.
Oh shit, eh?
The guy was trying to fucking. He was in like a police chase, started running people off the road and shit.
Holy fuck. What a piece of shit.
Quite frustrating. They ended up catching him.
Do you like testify on court against him and shit?
I don't know. Nothing's fallen through yet, but probably. He ended up driving his car through one of like our gas stations and he like killed the person working in the gas station.
Holy fuck.
Yeah. Fucking, it was a messy day.
That's shitty, dude. People are fucked.
They are. You didn't put her right on that dirty ass bed full of blood. Just do it.
Where am I? I don't know where I am. the fuck out of here, Daisy. I killed her. I never kill Daisy. Nope. Oh, fuck. Fuck.
A zombie?
No, 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 Yoshi, fuck off! No! I'm at like 200 damage. Oh! Oh! Ah! No! Oh, I killed 33 computers before I died. That's my best. Fuck. Ooh, a Falco. Oh, fuck. Oh, I thought I was on the fucking edge. God damn it. Dude, the comeback is fucking real right now, Shadows.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, let's go! Let's go, bitch! Oh!
Calm down.
Oh! Dude! I just two-stalked him at the end when he was fucking decimating me. I was on my last stock at 160% when I took his whole last life.
Nice.
It's clutch. That was sick. And then he fucking hit me off the edge and I went side beast by. Hi, I'm Daisy. Daisy needs to be nerfed. You can't let the floatiest character fucking hit and do like 30 fucking damage. Oh my god, air dodge fucks me all the time.
Oh my fuck! Holy shit.
Oh no. No.
Oh, that fucked me up.
Excuse me? What the fuck are you supposed to do against Daisy, man? Those Pikachu, I just throw fucking thunders out the whole time.
Yep.
Like, Wolf doesn't even jump high enough to fucking hit her. Fuck that, man. What the fuck is that fucking shit? Forward air kills me center stage at 120. Broken fucking character.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the east area.
Fuck. You see the Dragon Ball Super movie yet?
No.
Oh wait, no, it's not even out in Canada yet, I don't think. Dragon Ball Super! It's Lucas. I don't know who's more annoying, Lucas or Villager?
Depends on if they're good with Villager.
Villagers just spam gyro and fucking slingshot, it's fucking annoying shit.
Yeah.
But then again, a good Lucas down airs you 6 times in a row and fucking PK fires you and kills you. Oh my fucking god, are you... No. Get the fuck out of here, Lucas! Yes! Fucking blood gets boiling every time I fight one of those little children. Any one of them. That includes young Link and Pit.
Yeah.
Pit pisses me off.